Cool. Where's the brush? Where's the brush? How do I have shoes on? Come on, come on, come on. Nate, dude, you gotta come over. You're never gonna guess what happened.
Come over? Shouldn't you be at work or something?
Work? Dude, it's a Saturday. Why would I be at work?
You mean Friday? Listen, I didn't invent the calendar, but I'm pretty sure tomorrow is Saturday.
What? Are you okay?
We literally have plans to go out tonight for some...
Drinks? Yeah, we did that last night. What is wrong with you?
Now you're kind of freaking me out. Like, come on, man. Who do you think I was born yesterday? You're just trying to build tension to enhance some sort of razor-thin plot in a short film designed to tell some sort of bare-bones story. Like, come on.
I'll call you back. Okay, okay. Don't panic. Don't panic. There's a natural answer to this. You woke up, you found a paintbrush at the edge of your bed, and it sends things through space-time using its paint as a portal. I gotta further the plot. If you can send me back, you can send me forward. No screaming. No screaming this time. Why am I still here? Where's the brush? I gotta call Nate. Why am I still here? Okay, pick up, buddy, pick up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nate?
Matt, is it really you?
Yeah, who's this? Where's Nate?
It's been 60 years. It sounds like you haven't aged a day.
What? 60 years?
I knew you couldn't be guarded.
Oh, no. Home! Take me home. Come on. I know this bridge. I gotta find service. I gotta call Nate. Come on. Oh, yeah. All right, now we're cooking with gas. Okay. Yeah. Believe it or not, you're not the craziest thing I've seen all day.
You have abused the power of the brush.
What?
I have traveled many timelines to finally wield its power again. Give it to me.
Do I get to go home after?
You are here by your own design. Last chance. Return the brush.
Excuse me?
Assimilation, it is then.
Wait, what? Give you the brush.
Finally, I may reverse what was done to me so many eons ago. I wait. No.
It tastes like licorice and battery acid.
You have no idea what you've done.
Shit!
Thank you.
Nate, when did I last call you?
Yesterday, genius. And then we went out for drinks and you acted like it never happened. Are you sure you're good?
Yeah. Yeah, just swell, buddy.
Okay, that just sounds like the end of a weird and poorly written story as the main character finally returns
home.
Okay,
I'll call you back.
Whoa, wait, there could be a twist.
I don't know where you're going, but it better be far away from me. See you never. All right.